This is Fortune Island. We are about to embark on a voyage to the most hostile terrain Horizon has ever seen. This new site has it all. New events, switchbacks, harsh weather conditions, and an opportunity to find fortune in the Horizon treasure hunt. Fame, fortune, and a whole new playground to explore. What are you waiting for?
Welcome back, Joe.
Mr. Jam is here back live on the block party.
Hey, Joe. We need advanced scouts for our island expansion. I'll bring the festival and the fortune along in a bit, but are you up for scouting the island for me?
I don't have any cleaning staff, which means that I'd have to...
Hey, good to see you. You ready to scout out the new festival site with us?
Joel sorted out the transport. Things could get a little choppy on the way.
Oh, no. No, no. What's he done this time? Boat? Plane? Helicopter?
Well, sort of all of the above, really.
Yes, nice. Let's get going.
Pilot says this is the best drop-off point. The rest is all sheer cliffs.
Storm's coming. Let's push on, I know a place.
Some sort of cave formation. Well, what do you reckon, Beck? Shall we put the festival in here?
Do you know how the tide works, Alex? Come on, let's keep going.
Look at that mountain. First chance I get, I'm going up there.
What do you reckon, Jay?
Rest, Jay.
Sorry, you two were a bit slow, so I did some scouting of my own.
Whoa! Lightning! This place is perfect for Horizon!
Over. Gonna have to take a detour off-road. That lightning was way too close. This way. Think I found a shortcut. For the detour. How are we all doing?
There's a fast way into the port, but you may want to hold on.
Wow! The locals must know we're coming. They left the lights on.
Okay, this looks like the perfect spot to set up the festival.
Fortune Island is a go.
Hey, Joe. Welcome to Fortune Island. This is the Island Conqueror, a brand new tournament we've set up to find the fastest, bravest driver here on the island. Make your way through the qualifying rounds and race for the chance to be crowned the Island Conqueror. Now, somewhere on Fortune Island, the Horizon Festival has hidden a chest containing 1 million unmarked, non-consecutive credits. To trace its location, first you'll need to solve this riddle. Listen closely. The massive truck stomps around like a T-Rex. Roar through the speed zone at festival's apex.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Have arrived at your destination.
Nicely done. See, I knew you didn't come out here just to get rich. Put in a few more drives like that, make it to the final 12, and we'll send you back to the mainland with the title of Island Conqueror.
T-Rex. T-Rex. T-R-X. Almost sounds like the Ram Rebel T-R-X, doesn't it? Ha! Anyway, happy hunting.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
I can't believe I'm about to say this, but Kira gave me a thing to read. The Horizon Festival has no official position on stone formations or origins of said formations.
Yards, turn sharp right. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
nicely done. While you're island conquering and fortune hunting, I'll keep the data for the Horizon Cross Country series as well, shall I? No point if you're not keeping score.
Hey, Joe. And all the rest of you. Phase 2 of Horizon Fortune Island is now underway, which means there's a new treasure chest riddle. Listen closely. The needle climb has been known to intimidate when set adrift in an Italian 458. Good luck. Also, Island Conqueror Round 2 is live. Only the best drivers advance. I haven't checked the full list of qualifiers, but I'm assuming that means you.
Hey, I've got approval from the festival for a new flavour of PR stunt. Meet me here when you're ready.
In 100 yards, turn right. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
What's the fastest way to see the place? Easy. Trailblazers. Drive through the entry gate and don't slow down till you get to the flares at the other side.
That's it. They're floating to the flares as fast as possible. What did you think? Forging your own path is fun, eh?
Thank you. have arrived at your destination.
Very nice. Transmitting approximate coordinates and photographic reference. Match them up for the exact location. Well, we couldn't make it too easy for you, could we?
You solved the riddle. Nice work.
Waterfront access, delightful architecture, and would you believe, not a single noise complaint from the locals. I think that last part was true before we showed up.
Horizon, meet our first Fortune Island millionaire. How do you feel? Different? Well, before you retire to a Caribbean island, let me just say we'll be releasing one treasure chest in each round of the Island Conqueror. If you know, you wanted to stick around.
at that, you're a natural. 3 stars and all.
Thank you.
interlocking basaltic columns caused by prehistoric volcanic activity. Or funny-looking steps, whichever you prefer.